Well, seeing deep outer space up close and personal.
An OU astrophysicist got the opportunity with her research. She analyzed the highest resolution photo of a distant galaxy ever taken. News 4's Austin Brissett has more on her groundbreaking discovery.
You can see all of the galaxies that you've been...
Inside these walls marks the beginning of astrophysicist Dr. Nikki Nielsen's first semester teaching at the University of Oklahoma.
Irregular galaxies, spherical galaxies.
And she's striving to teach her students to reach for the stars.
Where do all the elements that we are made of come from? And to do that, we need to look at how stars form, how planets form, but also how galaxies come to be.
It wasn't long ago that she went to Hawaii's Keck Observatory atop the Mauna Kea volcano to reach for herself, about 270 million light years away to be exact, taking the highest resolution picture of a distant galaxy we've ever seen.
All that purple stuff around the galaxy is what we found.
This is an artist's rendering of the galaxy recycling and evolving with that purple stuff. Different gases that form stars as others die.
And so studying that, it gives you a good census for where all of our star stuff comes from.
A massive discovery in the world of astronomy, something never seen in such detail.
We expected it to drop off pretty quickly and stop glowing once you get out to a certain place, but it was everywhere.
She says a recent survey among astronomers showed this being a major area in need of study, and she's taken a giant leap for mankind in the field.
It's quite significant, and hopefully we'll be able to do it much more, and hopefully a little bit more easily in the future.
Austin Brissett, Oklahoma's News 4.
Nielsen says she has more mapped out galaxies in research she hasn't published yet. She hopes to get PhD students involved at some point as well.
That is pretty fascinating.